Guys, I'm on the Fort Scott in Kansas City. Rosedale, Kansas. on the Scott and on Southwest Boulevard, and we got two southbound loaded coals coming. Well, one is coming, passing the other one. The other one must have just got a crew change. Santa Fe Drive, Fort Scott Sub, it's a tight shot. Even got a salute at night. Nice little meat tube coal train on the other side. There it is. Zero northbound manifest on the Fort Scott Sub, Santa Fe Drive, next to Kansas. What's up with him? That's a cool duo. H2 on the point, H1 trailing. Zero westbound train on the Emporia Sub. Latham, Kansas, Lulu Street. What is up, guys? I'm on the Emporia Sub at Wilder Road, Holiday, and we have an eastbound coming. And what do you know? It's an Exponent. Transformer. This was a 3x0 eastbound manifest on the Emporia Sub, Water Road, Holiday. Or 78th Street in Shawnee, Kansas, and we have a westbound LOL stopped. Northbound truck LOL. Mega grain. Got three mid DPUs and they all different railroads. 2x3x0 westbound Mega Grain on the Emporia Sub, 78th Street, Shawnee, Kansas. And now the manifest is underway. Westbound manifest, Emporia Sub, Shawnee, Kansas, 78th Street. Thank you. Peoria Sub, 78th Street, Shawnee, Kansas. Westbound. This is the Z Willow Springs to LPK. That was a westbound Z Willow Springs to LPK on the Emporia Sub, Shawnee, Kansas, 78th Street. I'm out.